How are you dealing with the pressure being champion?
Taking it one day at a time, Vic. I dealt with pressure at WrestleMania. I've dealt with it at the greatest Royal Rumble. To me, pressure, it's nothing now. It's another day at the office.
Well, you say it's another day at the office, but can you mean that? I mean, next week you're going home, family and friends are going to be in the crowd, and you're going to come in as champion. You're going to defend your championship. It's got to be a different type of pressure on your shoulders.
Not at all, Vic. You've already said it. My friends and family are going to be there. It's no pressure at all. If anything, I have all the support I need to succeed. There's no way I'm going to fail in front of my friends and family in my hometown.
Well, let's talk about who you're going to be defending the championship against, Buddy Murphy, a superstar like we've never seen before in the Cruiserweight division. Some in the WWE Universe believe he's bigger than you, he's stronger than you. You've never gone against someone like Buddy Murphy, who it's well documented what he's had to do to stay under 205. How are you going to combat Buddy Murphy in 1 week?
Vic, people tend to forget that I had to cut weight just the same as Buddy to make it into the division. I know what it's like to do hours of cardio, drink gallons of water day in and day out. It gives you that agility, that speed you need to succeed, but it also drains your stamina. And if Buddy hasn't figured that out yet, I'm gonna exploit it.
Well, you say you're gonna exploit it, but Cedric, you know, how can you be so confident? Because those ahead of you that have already faced Buddy Murphy haven't been able to do so. Buddy Murphy's ran through everybody in the Cruiserweight division. So what is your game plan gonna be in 1 week?
205 Live is full of young, hungry lions ready to succeed that are very talented in their own special ways. Guys like Grand Matt Talik, Kalisto, Mustafa Ali, Drew Gulak. They're all very talented. But there's a reason why I'm champion. There's a reason why this championship is on my shoulder. I'm well-rounded. I can do it all and then some. And I'm going to remind Buddy of that next week when I retain my championship and remind him that this is the age of Alexander. I can turn it.